Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about BB price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The bounce bid here slightly still above all of the moving average. If the price is still above the moving average 0.74, then still having opportunity. The daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average. Break below the yellow one, moving average 7.068, have to attention on it. A 1 week chart like this is above all of the moving average. It's the all-time high for the BB or the bounce bid. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about BB price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The bounce bid here slightly still above all of the moving average. If the price is still above the moving average 0.74, then still having opportunity. The daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average. Break below the yellow one, moving average 7.068, have to attention on it. A 1 week chart like this is above all of the moving average. It's the all-time high for the BB or the bounce bid. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.
Thank you.